I literally said I wouldn't use the hammer glitch anymore. You guys tricked me. Wait, I might not need it. I might need it.
It is possible to move coins with the cutter ability without collecting them by releasing the cutter while in a position where it can't return to you.